One, two, three.
In the year of our Lord, 1806, we set sail from the cold Key of Cork. We were sailing away with a cargo of brick for the Grand City Hall in New York. We'd an elegant craft, she was rigged for a nap, and know how the trade winds they drove her. She had 27 masts and stood several blasts, and they called her the Irish Rover. So, fare thee well, my pretty little girl, I must sail away. Fare thee well, my pretty little girl, I must sail away. There was Barney McGee from the banks of the Lee, there was Hogan from County Tyrone, and wee Bill McGurk, who was scared stiff of work, and a chap from Westmeath named Malone. There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and fighting for Tracy from Dover. And your man Mick McCann, from the banks of the Banny, was the skipper of the Irish Rover. So, fare thee well, my pretty little girl, I must sail away. Fare thee well, my pretty little girl, I must sail away. We had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rags, we had 2 million barrels of stone, and 3 million bales of old Nanny goat tails, and 4 million barrels of bone. We had 5 million hogs and 6 million dogs, and 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million sides, both blind horses hide, and the hold of the Irish Rover. So fare thee well, my pretty little girl, I must sail away. Fare thee well, my pretty little girl, I must sail away. We had sailed several years when the measles broke out, the ship lost its way in the fog. The whole of the crew, it was reduced down to 2, myself and the captain's old dog. Then the ship struck a rock, oh Lord, what a shock, it nearly tumbled over. She spun 9 times around, and the poor old dog was drowned. I'm the last of the Irish Rover. So fare thee well, my pretty little girl, I must sail away. Fare thee well, my pretty little girl, I must sail away. Fare thee well,